Wednesday, the 4th of July, 2023, 247 years after declaring independence from Great Britain. We've just left the Loves at exit 283 on I-75. We're headed south on I-75. It's cloudy, overcast. I think it's supposed to go to about 86 today. I think this is basically what we're going to get today. I suspect you're going to have the sheriff, you're going to have the police, you're going to have the Georgia State Patrol, you're going to have about every law enforcement agency on the road that has a radar program set up. Back to Arcade. I'm not sure which way we'll go, whether we'll get off and cut across somewhere, whether we'll go down through Atlanta, come out Ponce, drive all the way through Atlanta, go out I-20, go across 285. I just don't know yet. Governmental. go because there won't be as many people out. Kennesaw yesterday had the Main Street block. They're getting ready for the 4th of July, I guess, celebration today, so they'll probably put quietus on that. We're just going to cruise along rather slow. We're running 50. This Jeep has 310,000 some odd miles. The other Jeep has 401,000 somewhere in there. It's got transmission problems again for the fourth time.
Shops now get the mechanics for
more traffic than this, we're going to be very careful. We're going to pay attention, be aware of our surroundings. This is the kind of day that will mess you up quick. Somebody else's mistake. Or even your mishap, this is a mistake. Even paying attention and being careful, you can still make a mistake. And we don't want to do that. Several thousand dollars worth of damage. rattling around underneath. I think we're going to drop over one lane. Flow wave 2. from that truck in front of us and started slowing down and grabbed the wheel with both hands. It was trying to mess with us. There's a lot of water. All these engineers working on this stuff, they can't get this expressway drained any better than that right here. Next one, I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to turn it on, let it run. It's going to be a silent